In 1492, Columbus sailed the ocean blue, but he ran out of smokes. So Sir Walter Raleigh sailed to Virginia, planted some tobacco, and 400 years later, the little tobacco store opened in Five Points, 804 Wellman Avenue, next door to Ty Garden.